IoT is quite literally all around us, and it's definitely here to stay. And that's good news for telcos if you already have a way to effectively monetize connectivity charges. Hello and welcome back to our channel, you know, your favorite gateway to the latest and most innovative discussions in the world of connectivity and monetization. Today we've got a real buzzword for you, IoT. Everyone's excited about IoT, but few have actually figured out how to make money off these services. We can give you the head start you need. So, what is IoT and what it is not? No, it's not an acronym for IO taxes. It stands for the Internet of Things. Now I know what you're thinking. Oh, great. Another thing I need to understand. But don't worry, we're here to break it down for you. IoT refers to the network of physical devices. Think your smart fridge that tells you when you're out of milk, or that wearable fitness tracker that keeps reminding you to get up and move. These devices are all embedded with software, sensors, and network connectivity that allow them to collect and exchange data. In fact, when we are referring to direct communication between devices using any type of communications channel, including wired and wireless, we talk about machine-to-machine or M2M. It's like your coffee maker telling your alarm clock to snooze for another 5 minutes because the coffee isn't ready yet. IoT, on the other hand, is a broader concept. It's not just devices talking to each other, but also devices connecting with applications or services through the internet. So when we're talking about smart devices, communicating, it can be both IoT and M2M. But remember, all squares are rectangles, but not all rectangles are squares. Similarly, all IoT is M2M, but not all M2M is IoT. Now, who are the end users of IoT? Well, it could be anyone from a sleep-deprived parent using a smart baby monitor, to a business tracking its inventory with IoT sensors, to a city managing traffic with smart traffic lights. Virtually anything can be connected with IoT, meaning the use cases for IoT monitoring and automation are endless. Here are just a few key applications. Healthcare, enabling remote patient monitoring and medication adherence. Environmental use, for monitoring air and water quality and tracking wildlife. Smart cities, managing traffic through IoT-powered signals and optimizing waste management. Smart agriculture systems, implementing precision farming and monitoring livestock. Household use, automating homes with smart devices and managing energy consumption. Logistics, enhancing supply chain visibility and optimizing inventory management. There are 43 billion IoT sensors in the world and growing. So why can it seem so hard to win a customer base? If you are selling your connectivity as a commodity, you're neglecting the true value of what you have to offer IoT innovators. Consider this. IoT startups often face a lengthy journey to revenue with a staggering 75% failure rate. This is primarily because implementing IoT technologies can be a significant investment, and realizing a positive return on investment can take time. The interoperability and compatibility of various IoT systems and devices could be a major challenge. Adopting open standards and protocols for IoT devices and systems can help businesses ensure compatibility and interoperability. IoT still is a relatively costly technology that not every business can afford. One way to tackle this would be implementing IoT technology in stages to lower the one-time purchase cost and maintenance spending. One perpetual problem with technology products of all kinds, including IoT devices, is the tendency for end users to avoid playing an active role in device health. They don't want to download updates and change passwords because they feel there are negative trade-offs for doing so. For companies and organizations that invest in IoT applications, managing their fleet of devices can be one of the most challenging aspects of successful implementation. Because, like cybersecurity, it's a relatively new field, IoT suffers from a professional skills gap. Many IT professionals are experts in some aspects of IoT, but few have the breadth of understanding and visionary skills to perceive all the possibilities and vulnerabilities in this exciting field. Each of these challenges represents a barrier to entry for IoT startups and established businesses alike. However, with strategic planning, a focus on the interoperability, and investment in training and development, businesses can overcome these hurdles and unlock the vast potential that IoT has to offer. Successfully running an IoT M2M service requires creating and selling a vertical solution that solves a problem for a specific customer group and delivers enough value that the customer is willing to pay for. For example, example, instead of selling IoT SIM cards for 99 cents a month, start selling smart flood monitoring for home for $4.99 with a $50 rebate from the insurance company. Securing a growing base of IoT customers is within your reach with just three essential components: PortaBilling, IoT Mill, and PortaOne Workflows. PortaBilling is a superior and agile billing platform allowing you to plan, create, and monetize solutions for bundle connectivity and subscription-based and usage services with pay-per-use, flat rate, or per-device pricing. PortaBilling can support multiple mobile operators on the same platform. This is beneficial for IoT service providers that work with multiple mobile operators to provide their services. With PortaBilling, you can offer a self-care portal for verticals, enterprises, small businesses, and residential users to manage their IoT and M2M connectivity services with ease. IoT Mill is a comprehensive, ready-built IoT platform that allows innovators to bring their ideas to market right away. No more waiting for prototypes, navigating shortages and supply chain holdups, or reordering new devices after failed tests. IoT developers can enable the sensors they need, add a few lines of code, and take their product to market to instantly receive real-world customer feedback and revenue. IoT Mill is equipped with GPS, thermometer, gyroscope, and flood sensor, and ensures the ability to add your custom sensor, so you can connect custom sensors via Bluetooth, insert a SIM card to establish wireless connectivity, add your own code for sensor data extraction and processing, and finally transmit data into a cloud data warehouse for analytics. Finally, PortaOne Workflows allow you to automate your business processes such as provisioning, activations, and integrations with other business and IT systems. You can leverage existing integrations, for example, with Cisco IoT Control Center, previously known as Cisco Jasper, to quickly and accurately connect, provision, and deploy devices at scale. With our solutions, communication service providers and mobile virtual network operators can effectively manage and monetize IoT services. Our platform allows you to set usage limits and automatically deactivate SIM cards when they reach their limits. So whether you are tracking a Storks migration or managing a fleet of delivery trucks, you can avoid unexpected bills and keep your costs under control. You probably heard the story of how researchers in Poland attached a tracking device with a SIM card to a stork. The bird traveled more than 4,800 kilometers and ended up in Sudan. And here's where things get interesting. Someone found the tracker, removed the SIM card, and used it to make 20 hours worth of phone calls, racking up a phone bill of more than $2,500. In the case of our stork story, if the researchers had been using PortaBilling, they could have had usage limits on the SIM card in the tracking device. Once those limits were reached, the SIM card could have been automatically deactivated, preventing anyone from using it to make costly phone calls. So with PortaOne, you can effectively manage and monetize your IoT services, avoiding unexpected bills and keeping your costs under control. So if you have any IoT project in mind, just reach out to our team to let us help you navigate the complexities of IoT landscape. Thank you for joining us on this deep dive into the world of IoT and monetization. From understanding the challenges to unlocking the potential, we've covered it all. Now, armed with insights and right tools like PortaBilling, IoT Mill, and PortaOne Workflows, you're ready to turn your IoT venture into a money-making machine. Don't forget to subscribe for more cutting-edge discussions and solutions in the ever-evolving landscape of connectivity. Until next time, keep innovating and monetizing with confidence.